Hi and welcome. Today I show you how to clean this nice Dorad I bought. First is what we're gonna do is cut from here to the front and not too deep. What you need is a very sharp knife. So now we have to clean this out. Okay, don't be shy to clean it. Just get in and get this stuff out. So, oh, this fish looks very good. At the front, you have to cut it in there, just with the knife. Whoop. So, cut it in there. I will cook it in the soup so it's not that with a problem when you have some additional stuff in there. So wash it out. Okay. And now we have to clean it. So just take a knife and go in this direction. You can see the fish armor. When you have problems to hold, just hold in here and the head. Okay, first side. Second side. So, and now if you want you can cut off the head, but I will leave it because there's much flavor in it. So. Wonderful. Now clean it again. And now you can use it. Wonderful.